Hello friends, how are you all? Friends, today's video is preparing one of Indian snacks. Also, it is called chaat. It is Sabudana Vada. It's also called tapioca pearls recipe. Here, I have soaked 1 cup of tapioca pearls or Sabudana for 1 hour. After 1 hour, remove the water, strain out all the water, make sure there is no water in it. Now let's go for a peanuts roasting. I'm using 1/2 cup of peanuts, which I'm gonna roast it in a medium flame for 2 to 3 minutes. Then I'm gonna grind it roughly. Adding peanuts, it gives more crunch and also taste for the Sabudana along with the potatoes. So now let's go for a mixing. Add tapioca pearls, then grinded peanuts, green chili, finely chopped coriander leaf, onion, potatoes which is cooked and also smashed finely, turmeric, pepper powder, chaat masala powder, ginger garlic paste, lemon juice, salt as per the taste. So friends, here let everything combine together so that you have to mix very well so that we get the very good binding together with the potatoes and also roasted peanuts. So both will give very good taste for the Sabudana. So soon after mixing, you can form the shapes. Since we have already added potatoes and roasted peanuts, it gives very good binding and also very good taste for the Sabudana. You can easily can make the vada shape. So once the shapes are done, it's ready to fry in the oil. You can use more oil to fry. Here I'm using little oil to fry the Sabudana. So once the oil is hot, gently place the vadas in the hot oil. Do not turn immediately, wait for 1 to 2 minutes. So each side you can cook it for 2 to 3 minutes for crispy. If you are looking for a more crispy, then you can add extra 1 minute of cooking. So one side is done, you can flip it other side. So again, let it cook for 2 minutes or 3 minutes. You can use the medium flame. If you think that Sabudana is getting burnt, then you can reduce the flame to low. So once the both sides are done, it's ready to remove. Friends, check out the description box for more information about recipe, tips and also ingredients I have used to prepare the Sabudana Vada. You can also see in our description box our subscription. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe the channel. And also, do try your recipe and let us know your feedback. It is very easy to make. Very tasty also. So once both sides are done, remove it, place it in a tissue towel so that towel will be absorbed excess oil. So let's check out today's motivation. There is no greatness where there is not simplicity, goodness and truth. So finally, our recipe looks like a wow. It's a golden brown crispy Sabudana Vada is ready to enjoy. Serve with your favorite chutneys or sauce. Enjoy the recipe. I'll see you again in the next video. Thank you all. Bye-bye.